Guys, I'm so wait. Before I do all that, let me go ahead and say welcome to For Glory Season 2. Okay, we're using Little Mac today. But I am so mad because the skin that I wanted to use does not work on Wi-Fi, okay? I'm gonna try to get there as quickly as possible. Damn it, I landed on the skin that I didn't want you to see. Damn it. This skin right here, man. I wanted to use this skin on For Glory today, but it's not Wi-Fi safe. Meaning that when I go on a Wi-Fi with it, go on a For Glory with it, I use the character's skin and it kicks me off after a while. So we'll be playing the match, I'll take a stock, and then it'll just kick me out saying that that an error occurred. So this skin is not Wi-Fi safe. It doesn't work. Oh, I didn't want you to see this one. I was gonna save this for later. But whatever. We're gonna use Little Dudley today, along with some other Little Mac skins that I have. So go ahead and hit that like button, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to use the card that pops up in the middle of the video to vote for the next character for the next video, okay? Now, about my little man, this thing might be a little clean, you know what I'm saying? It might have been freshly washed, you know what I'm saying? That's how clean it is. Oh, no, Ness. Hey, shout out to CLG Ness. I'm not supposed to get hit by that. Get him out of here! Oh! Oh! This dude presses too many buttons. That's why he's getting hit so much. That would've been cool. He would've died. Shit. Oh, why did it send me that way? What the fuck? Why did it send me backwards? Shut up. If that didn't send me backwards, it would've been fine. I would've lived. Oh no. I didn't even. I hate when I DI a direction that there shouldn't be any chance of me heading. Like, I DI'd behind him because I thought it was gonna send me in front of him. And then I just went backwards. Oh, no. Let's try that again, shall we? Oh, he picked Rob this time. Okay. Shut up. Get out of here. I didn't take damage for a really long time. Get him out of here. Can't perfect pivot forward. That's what I was trying to do. Trying to do this. Get him out of here. My little mag's looking nice and clean today. Except for my perfect pivot. I don't know what's going on with that. I'm a fox, man. I should be able to perfect pivot whenever I want. Damn it. What the hell kind of read was that? That was disgusting. If you think I'm gonna air it, I'll just up air it, man. Shut up. Huh? My counter came out. Am I living? Probably not. Nope. Match is so hard, what the hell? Oh, that. Okay, I didn't think that was gonna scoop me up from there. That's crazy. Let's go! I was so concentrated, man. I was way too concentrated. I was not trying to lose that. I don't like losing. I don't. Not bad. Not bad at all. Alright. That's set one. That's set one right there. That's only set one, people. That's only set one. Oh, he left. I didn't have to leave. I didn't have to leave. I don't like playing Little Mac on, I don't like playing Little Mac, period, actually. For any reason. And it's so hot in my room. Holy crap. I can't wait to be done with this video so I can turn my AC. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, boy. No, onto the records. Well, my Fregoy record's probably trash since I always use random characters. Alright, let's go a little fast right now. I think we should go a little bit faster right now. Just a little bit. Just a little bit faster. You know what I'm saying? Oh, he still has the Doc Lewis sound pack on it. Wow. I cannot perfect pivot today. What the hell's going on? This is trash. I can kind of do it. I can kind of perfect pivot today. Just a little bit. Got a Shulk. It's gonna be bad if I end up off stage. Oh, this dude. I know already that this dude knows what he's doing with Shulk. Hey, stop air dodging, bro. What? Down here. Alright, I might have spoke too soon. Fuck. Oh, I made it back. Huh? What the heck just happened? He jumped into it. I ain't going over there. Facing, boy. Shit, am I dead from that? Shit, yeah, I had no choice there. All right. Oh, it's too close. Nice. The double jump up B. He wasn't ready. He was not ready. This is the dumbest skin though. Like, what? He doesn't even know what he just got beat by. He has no idea what he just got beat by. Alright, so let me use my favorite skin. Is it this one? It's this one. Right here, red and black Mac. Jack. Straight up. FHX. I wonder what that means. This voice pack is so funny. Now imagine imagine me playing as Doc Lewis and listening to this sound. Oh, we got Ness. Okay. I wonder how this matchup is. I want to break his shield so bad. Gotta be patient with Lil Mac. I ended up forgetting. Oh shit! I thought he was gonna follow me up. Fuck! I was at a terrible angle there. There's no way I could have made it back from there. Get him out of here. That would have sucked. Are you dead? Holy shit. Hey, game blouses. Not bad. Why is his belt showing from underneath his hoodie? The skin is messed up. not bad though, not bad. Alright, good games, man, good games. On to the next one, on to the next one. I like Lil Mac, he's just, you know, obviously, you make one mistake, you lose the whole set, so. There's a lot of characters that I like in this game. A lot, but. Like I said, there's too many characters where if you make one mistake, you just lose the entire set. Pac-Man, my boy, purple as hell, boy. Whoop. Air Mac. Ooh. This looks annoying. What? What happened just now?
Oh, they killed him? Yo, that's broken.
Super armored through the key. And then I killed him at like 60 with an up smash. Or with an F smash, sorry. Made it. Shut up. Fuck. This match is wacky. I hate that so much. We read those. That's fine. I thought I was gonna roll. Hey, that shitty ass grab, boy. That is easily. I think that's the worst grab in the game by a landslide. Like no contest. That's the worst grab in the game. Easily. Without a doubt. The most booty grab in the entire game. Try another color. Yeah, I don't like this color. Don't like it. Hello? I hate that so much. How did I miss? Shit. Shut up. Are you dead? He almost died. Did he just wall jump twice? You have to go to the ledge, yeah. Up through. Get him out of here. Oh my god, that's like frame one. Up to him. What is Pac-Man? Oh, Damn, he just ran up and did it. That almost didn't kill me from there. Combo! I should have beat her at that. That would have been sick. If I got it. Get him out of here. Hey, we ain't losing to no damn Pac-Mans. Just take it nice and slow. That's all we gotta do. That's all we gotta do. That's all we gotta do. Alright, let's get another set real quick. Those are some good matches. I've had nothing but good matches today, I think. I don't remember any bad ones. None of them stand out to me. So, you know what I'm saying? Do a set. I gotta hit a KO punch. I don't know if I hit one yet. Na 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 na. Boy, that boy just ran up. That's what we doing. My man got spacing. You're tripping. Shit. Get him out of here. He's not dead. Damn, I should have hit him with one more down tilt. It wasn't a combo though. Huh? What? Why didn't he grab the ledge? I'm so confused. He should have side beat, but he didn't. I can dig it. You're little Mac diddling me? Are you serious? You don't want these hands. You're dead. What? You got your jump? Get him out of here! I'm the Little Mac Diddle King. I beat Little Mac Mains with Little Mac and Little Mac Diddle. Shit. S-Smash, not S-Smash, whatever you hit me with, down smash, I think. Should be so far away. Mm-hmm. dead. Of course you are. I'm the little Matt King. Of course he's dead. Of course he is. Alright, people. I think we played this man enough. Let's get another set. Another set going. You know what I'm saying? It's so hot in my room. Why is it so hot? I don't know. Which one haven't we used yet? Let me use this one. Ah, oh, blew everything. Hey, get up off me. Shit. So this dude is definitely a decent Luigi man. If I do say so myself. Get him out of here! See the spacing? Oh man, that might have been the most flawless game of Little Mac I've ever played. I did everything perfectly. I spaced, like I got hit, of course you're gonna get hit, but I spaced everything perfectly. Didn't get hit with any kill moves. I don't even know if I got grabbed. Did I get grabbed that entire game? I don't think I did. And that Luigi wasn't even bad, honestly. Maybe I did get grabbed. I don't remember if I got grabbed in the beginning or not. I was clean though. I'm proud of my Little Mac play. Da-da-da-da-da. See if we can close this out without losing the game. Damn. I did get grabbed in the beginning of that other game. Pretty much the same situation. It's not overextending anymore. Oh, that sucks. That was free. He touched me and I just dropped. adapted. And I'm out of here.
He said, ooh!
It's the gut punch. Super armor boy. Fuck. Oh, I'm glad he didn't upbeat me there. What a suck. Get out of my face! You tried to jump above me, boy? Nah, stun. Nah. Alright, guys. I think that's a good place to end this video. I'm proud of that. That's a good place to end this video. Absolutely. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to hit that like button, comment, and subscribe. You gotta give me a like for the KO punch, man. Okay. The KO punch anti-air, in fact. Okay. Give me a like button. Or a like, excuse me. And don't forget to choose your next character for the next video. I am out of here. Bye!